my storm grows stronger.
Stop by anytime.
I summon the storm!
Decimate!
The perfect storm!
I'm the truth. Justice will be served. Vengeance will be served.
Been waiting for. Time to finish this.
You are too late. My calculations are finally complete. But
But you are correct. The time has come to end humanity as we know it.
You heroes are fighting the inevitable. Why can't you see?
If both of our species are to survive, we must ascend into a new era. United as one. Just as the Vision merged the planets, now we shall merge man and machine and achieve our destiny together.
Hope that helped.
Thank you. Move along now.
Stop by anytime. Hope that helped. Hope that helped. Ready? I promise this won't hurt a bit. There you are. Suddenly, our little world looks a whole lot bigger, doesn't it? There you go. Now to get to the core of the problem. Our friend is depending on you, and so is the world.
the perfect storm! The perfect storm! I summon the storm!
This better be important. So, this is the part we do. Hey, what's going on? Did I miss all the good stuff again? Whoa, what's with the serious face? I got something that'll cheer you up. Follow me. Now, Tony thinks he runs this joint. But I'm the one who keeps things working. I mean, his tech is fine and all, but the guy still has a lot to learn. Truth be told, he's only a genius by Earth standards. Hope he remembers that next time an interstellar species pays us a visit. Ugh, nothing more pathetic than watching your leader get laughed at. Anyway, I set up a station where you can cobble together new gear. You know, like costumes, equipment, emergency supplies. Well, what are you waiting for? I didn't make this for myself. Actually, I did, but I'm in the mood to share. So so you'd better get to work before I change my mind. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got more important things to do.
Xandirth is in terrible danger, as is your convergence engine.
Yeah, I've read the report. Well, I've skimmed it. I'll have Omega Flight send out a squad.
Hydra has increased their security measures. Those monsters have locked up hundreds of innocent civilians.
We have to take action before it's too late. I'll deploy a team to deal with your Hydra problem.
And in Sakaar, power is the ultimate prize. Those who prove their might rule over all others. Ah, so you understand now. Then the arena awaits. If you think you can survive.
So much to do. My head is spinning.
These people need a leader, Stark, and you're the best we got. So pull yourself together, okay?
Ah, finally someone who can help. Feels like the whole universe is on fire. I need some problem solvers. Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. Get a team and get moving.
Best of luck out there.
Get back into the field.
Gotta run!
Watch your step. Pym's around here somewhere.
I'm not just some ant you can crush under your boot, Fury. I'm better than that. Better than you all. Things might not have gone exactly according to plan. But I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve to help set things right. Omega Flight thinks it's bringing balance to the universe. All you're doing is taking away the power from the people. But with this anti-convergium, I can finally give it back!
I'm used to catching bugs in my web, but not ones this big.
This oversized bee's got no sting left. The anti-convergium is destroyed. Time for him to crawl back to his hive.
There's no way you're throwing me back into a cell, even if it means I have to take the raft down with you on it!
Cannot win this!
to search the area thoroughly? In case Yellow Jacket is hiding any more PIM particles.
Okay, how thoroughly are we talking? This guy's got some seriously deep pockets.
I see you've completed your mission. With impressive results.
They haven't completed anything. This isn't even close to over.
He couldn't be more wrong. In fact, we may have finally discovered a potential replacement for the Convergence engines. It's not something we should discuss here. We should return to a more secure location. Follow me, my friends. Yes.
Bye for now.
The bright lady smiles upon me.